In this video, we're going to go over the steps required to communicate with a Modbus TCP device using PAC Control. I'm going to be using this Groov EPIC Learning Center. It's perfect for learning more about Groov EPIC or doing a proof of concept project. I'm also going to be using this SATEC P130 power meter as my Modbus TCP device. It's measuring the voltage of the mains power here in the studio, and our goal is to display that voltage in engineering units in PAC Control. To get started, you'll need the IP address and device ID of your Modbus device and the host name of your EPIC processor. You'll need the Modbus device registers, and this is usually found in a manual or supplementary manual for the device. You'll also need both devices on the same network. And lastly, you'll need to have downloaded and installed PAC Control on your Windows computer. For more information and tutorials on PAC Control, check out our other videos and tutorials on training.opto22.com. To download the Modbus code, visit opto22.com and search for Modbus Integration Kit. Click on the link and download the zip file to your computer. Unzip it to a memorable location and we're ready to start. Since we're going to be talking to this SATEC power meter, we want the EPIC controller to be the master device, since the meter is a Modbus slave device, so we'll need to choose the master strategy. If you need your Opto to be a slave, choose the other strategy file. Open the strategy and configure your control engine. The first thing we need to do is check the configuration options in the general setup block. Here is where we set the IP address of our Modbus TCP slave device. I know that the SATEC meter's IP address is 10.192.57.119. Now its Modbus port is the default port of 502. Check your device for its IP address and what port it's listening on. Next, we know from the power meter device manual that we're looking for a 16-bit integer to read the voltage. So that's going to be type 4, an integer input register. We can check the configuration here first and make sure it all looks good. As you can see, there are lots of comments in the code to help you adjust settings as needed. If we scroll down, we can see the few parameters that we need to check in this block. We have selected Modbus TCP protocol, device ID of 1, which matches this SATEC meter, and the default of 1 second timeout looks fine, as does the word order for our registers. Now, if we need to set up the register address to read the voltage, we need to do this in the matching type function 4 in OptoScript block. Let's double click on it to open it up. Two main things we need to set here are our address for phase 1 volts, which we got from the SATEC Modbus manual. It's 256 with a base 1 offset, so we need to enter 257. And how many registers we want to read from that address? Just the one in my case. We can now download the strategy and to call this type 4 subroutine, we need to set this variable true. Now we can inspect our return value by right-clicking on the table name and select Inspect. And there is our raw INT32 voltage. Since we want to see this in engineering units, we need to apply the conversion formula from the SATEC manual. Go back to Configure mode so that we can add the required code. Let's create a new float variable, say FVolts, and now we're just going to use a little Opto script to do the work for us. F volts equals our input register index 0 divided by 9999 multiplied by our maximum volts of 144. Let's download by going to debug mode and see our volts in engineering units. Right-click on the enable variable to run the subroutine first. Now we can right-click on our float variable and there are our volts in engineering units. So there you have it. using the PAC Control Modbus Master Toolkit to read a register from the SATEX power meter. You can import the strategy subroutines into your strategy and run them from there, or you could flesh out this strategy to do your required process. For more information on PAC Control, check out training.opto22.com. Till next time, cheers mate.